Hello, Ron Community. Brad Robb here. Well, it was a great first couple days of school. There were so many people that were able to get connected and get going right away with school and their class. It was really cool to see. It was also awesome to see new kindergarten students and first grade students coming in for their individual assessments with their teachers. This was a great experience just to be able to see the kids and the families together. Next week, grades pre-K, K, and first grade will all be coming into the school as we do the hybrid learning. Grades 2 through 5 and our virtual academy students will continue their work online. So, there's a lot packed into this newsletter that you see here. We are going to refine our work. It might be a little bit clunky here at the beginning as students come in and the arrival in the parking lot. But we will smooth all that stuff out as we learn new things every day. We want to thank you again for everything that you're doing, having that positive attitude and just your support and patience during this time. And it's going to be a great year. It's already started off as a great year. Thank you.